Medley, listen carefully to what I'm about to tell you. The temple ahead is a nest of evil, or nest of an evil creature, the same creature that stole the life of your predecessor, the sage. It is a dark and frightening place. That is why, if you do nothing else, then at least do this. If Link comes near you and presses something to call you, then be silent and follow closely behind him. If Link presses A, allow him to lift you, and if need be, fly and carry him through the air. And Link, if Medley gets stuck and we cannot continue in the temple, use the Wind Waker to conduct the song you learned in the Tower of Gods. Do you understand? Yep. Link, protect Medley, and Medley, protect Link. The power to repel evil shall surely be returned to the Master Sword. Hey guys, what's up? I'm EonThief, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker HD. So, in the last video, we did some stuff. Medley is awakened as a sage. We did the stupid flight platform, and I actually did it, like, third try. I'm really proud of myself. It took me so much longer the first time I did this. That being said, we kind of skipped ahead a little bit. Till we got to the island. You guys already saw the island before, so I didn't think it, completely necessary to show you guys how to get there again. But there was that cutscene, and I actually almost like didn't record that cutscene, so that could have been bad. But no worries, we did it. We managed to get that cutscene recorded and everything, and now we're making our way into the Earth Temple. Guys, can you believe it? We're going through this game. I'm actually really proud of myself. But welcome to the Earth Temple. And of course, the Earth Temple, interestingly enough, the person who flies goes into the Earth Temple. And the little wood creature, spoilers, goes into the not Earth Temple. Actually, real quick, I do just want to drop her real quick because I want to come down here because I want to cut this grass because actually I believe magic is going to be very important in this dungeon. Not as important as it could be, but it's just going to be pretty important, so I'd like at least some magic. I can't remember if this is the one that requires me to use the Deku Leaf a lot or not, or because we have, Medley, we don't have to worry about it. Because Medley acts like a cuckoo in the classic games. Also, did she seriously not? She doesn't follow us through doors. So Medley, much like the creatures that we encountered prior, or the little statue things that we encountered in the Tower of the Gods, she doesn't follow us through doors. That's very annoying. That's actually going to be very, very annoying. Ah, I hate Medley. I hate these temples. So this is actually going to be a bit of a chance for me to talk about these temples. They suck. These temples suck. Escort missions in video games kind of suck. These temples are giant escort missions in video games. And guess what? Do I need to fight this guy? Nah, but I want to. I'm gonna mess him up. I hate moblins. I hate him. I actually don't need to fight any of these things here. I'm doing it just because I kind of like to, not gonna lie. And plus, it gives me rupees, and rupees are always necessary. Bombs and other things like that, not so much. But rupees are a guaranteed necessity, and I'm actually just gonna cheese these things. Also, yeah, if you cheese them just like I did, you still get the prize from them. So that's kind of cool. And actually, real quick, I'm going to use that song we got. What's the song? It's left neutral, right neutral. I just looked at it too, and I just said it out loud, and I still managed to screw up the song. I am phenomenal at this. So in this, we can actually control these sages. And that's all well and good. Because, you know, we can fly with the sages. And it's really all well and good and stuff like that. I think we actually... I don't recall if we actually need her. I think we do, because I think she actually, like... gives us lift when she flies us, so I'm gonna just go ahead and drop her right there. And I'm gonna go and kill this moblin. And absolutely wreck his face. Even though I'm wasting the stuff that I said I needed. Oh, I am good. I am great. Oh, yes. She actually does, like, kind of carry us a bit. So, So, right here, she basically just kind of gives us a little, like, hey, use the Wind Waker to guide me. I'm just going to tell you how to solve this puzzle, you know? And that's annoying. Just, like, these dungeons are really annoying. Like, they're convenient in some ways that it's like you're in control the entire time. You don't have to rely on an actual NPC. Which, at the same time, it can be very just annoying. And now I just need to get down there with Link. So, yeah, I'll get down there like that. Because, again, somehow swinging our sword cancels fall damage. Who would have thunk it? And here we see the other annoyance with this dungeon. You may be able to see a pattern here. Also, meet black choo-choos. They're annoying. Like all choo-choos. So, in this room, as you can see, Medley's harp manages to actually, it reflects light. Kind of like a certain special shield that, you know, we've been known to be able to use prior. And I'm just going to go ahead and put this away real quick, because we can actually shine it on these things as well. And I think just behind them is just little doors. Yeah, just... little nothings, but I kind of want to shine on these just to show you guys, hey, oh, actually I do want that. That is actually very good. You know what? I'll get rid of my hammer for now, because I don't really need it. Oh, I should have just, did that get the thing? Okay, that opened the thing up. Cool. So, in here, don't know why Link, no, you stupid, I hate choo-choos. They're just like, they're not hard enemies, they're just annoying. Oh, hey, cool, we got the dungeon map, nice. So in here, you may be wondering, well, what do we do? Well, remember how Medley could freeze, or how Medley kind of turned them to stone? Not at all what I meant to do. I'm just gonna go ahead and now we just must break them with our hammer. That's it. Like, this dungeon's puzzles, once you kind of learn them, and you can also probably guess what item we're gonna be getting from this dungeon. Like, it's very obvious. I mean, there are two light beams and shine light on places, so it kind of leads you to truly guess what it is we're getting. Actually, I do want to sit her down real quick so I can... Okay, so... let's go ahead and play the command melody again. Also, I don't like how, like weird she gets. And so long as you just, like, hold a direction while you're doing, always hold that direction. Which is good, because that is obviously something we want. Can't go that way. I don't think there's anything over there. I do kind of want to check real quick. No, just some skulls. Nothing important. And it's always a good idea to bring her into rooms with you, because especially if you don't know what you're getting into, and run through rooms like this, because I think... bubbles. And I'm just gonna hop on here. Wait. So yes, there are rooms like this where you just kind of need her to be a... Wait, what? And let's just kill these things real quick. So let's go ahead and make some light, which I think that's what we have to do by moving this block. I think. Yeah, no, because you can kind of see the crack right here. Of course, we got to make some lights. Link, why'd you stop? I didn't let go of the button. So we use this light to, of course, open the treasure chest. And then, yeah, I'm just going to command Melody her over there. No point in not. Because I need her to be command Melodied so I can actually open the treasure chest anyway. I can't remember what's in here. I think it's a key. And that key has us go into the next room. Or into the room across the way from us. I think. I'm probably right. Yep, I'm right. Oh, yes! These enemies! Say hello to Wall Masters. Now, more annoying than ever. If you are just walking with Medley, they will yank her off your head and then bring her to a predestined room in the dungeon. So it's always a good idea to kill these things before they can do that. Because trust me, wall masters are no... But I think they're wall masters. Floor masters? Oh, they're masters. They're hands. I don't like them. I've never liked them. I hate them. As just enemies. Ugh. They're annoying. More so in this game than any other, I do want to say right now. Because in this game... So I'm going to kill the ones I can kill right now. And then use my fancy schmancy arrows. To burn a hole. I think that thing just jumped into the light too. Yeah, we don't like them. So let's go ahead and just get all of our prizes. And good old Medley, I can just pick you up and put you right here. And I can hop on this switch. Oh, yes, that's right. Yeah, you can kind of guess what you have to do for this. It's a very simple room. I'm kind of an idiot, I'm not gonna lie, for forgetting what to do there. And push that down to actually get that thing up there. And now we can just... I think we can command Melody from here. Yes, we can. Meaning... That also acts as a shortcut, but you know what? It's easier for me to get her up there like that. Like, this temple just, this one's not as terrible. I do want to say that right now. I don't hate this temple as much as I hate... Oh, God. Oh, if those grab you, like, every other one, they take you back to the beginning of the dungeon. Oh, is that not what the rest of them do? Because that's what those do. They bring you back to the beginning of the dungeon. It's not fun. It's... Oh, they're so annoying. I hate them. Okay, Medley, let's do your thing. Eventually, yes, spoilers, we get an item in this dungeon that basically does Medley's job for her. So, we won't always be needing Medley. But for right now, sadly, we need... No, that's not what I meant to do, game. It's not what I wanted to do. I hit the wrong button. Yes, of course I did. So we have to, of course, break these as well. I think we only need to break the bottom of those. This one, though, I believe we actually have to break open the top as well, I want to say? No. And now let's just go back as Link, because we only needed these so that we can not let go. Just so we can kind of pull these. Also, I don't really like how the light actually interacts with Link when it hits him, like, from Medley's thing. Like, it hits him in a way that you know you're going to need to be able to do something with that light. But at the same time, it's just like, why, though? You know? Hey, treasure chest, though. Those are good. Treasure chests are nice. Oh, and this one's actually open, and that usually signifies we're at the final point of... We're kind of close to, like, the halfway-ish point of the dungeon. That's what usually I, like, look at those to signify, since... Really, that's kind of what they are. Because they just warp us through the dungeon. So, let's go ahead and pick up our girl Medley, go through this door, and fight some enemies? Yeah, Medley, don't worry, leave the fighting to me. Oh! Neat pose. They're annoying. I know I say that a lot about these enemies, but pose more so in this game than any of the others. Like, you'll see what I mean. You'll see what I mean. They're annoying. I hate them. So up here, I'm just going to go ahead, do this. I'm going to control Medley to get up here because we do need her, obviously, to shine some light. But pose in this game are... How should I say? Little annoying. See, pose... Not what I meant to do. So pose in this game can actually kind of control you to make you do wonky things, kind of like Bubbles could. And now if we can actually kill it fast enough. They only require two hits to kill, but they can still be a little annoying. Just in the sense that it's a Zelda enemy. Zelda enemies can be annoying. Now let's go ahead and take control of Medley one more time in this room. Because we have to clear these things that are blocking our way. I think we have to kill all three of them. Or I don't know if we have to kill all three of them, so I'm just going to do it anyway because it can't hurt. I don't think we do, but... Also, just my OCD will get to me, you know? I hate leaving things kind of messy. And I'm also just gonna shine and do this. And just point this down there. Yeah, it's good. I do, however, like the harp, how it's kind of like everywhere. That's a joy pendant, huh? I thought that was supposed to be something else. Because we need a key up here. Oh. Can I just call her from down here? I can't. I could have just command melodied her, but I just didn't. So let's go ahead and take her into this room right here because we need a key. Oh, this room. Well, here's a nice little fighting room. I read Eds. I hate him. 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 They're annoying. They're the worst. I hate him. I hate him more in this game because they're just like, I feel like they're in this game. They're not hard to kill. They're just creepy. Ah, yes. I do think you actually had to, you have to kill all the re-deads regard, or all the enemies in these coffins regardless. Oh, come on. No, 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 none of that. I didn't consent to that. Stop that. And then let's just wait for that thing to die. They actually take a while to keel over in this game. That's just oof. That's big oof. So let's go and collect Medley one final time. I think we can take her into this room. Nope. One of the few rooms in the game we cannot take her in. That's because this is actually the sub-boss of this area. I think this is a sub-boss. Is it? Yes. Oh, that's right. These things just, like, straight mess you up. Wait. Did I just, like... Hold up. Did I just knock that thing's head down into the abyss? Because if I did, that's pretty cool. Of course, you have to fight multiples of these at once. These are the Stalfos of the game, or Stalfos. They're no fun. Everyone loves Stalfos. I could do that too, but I just don't want to. Please stop that. All you have to do is hit them with your hammer a few times. And not do that. Not let them hit you. Yeah, you just hit them with your hammer a few times and you're good to go. And you only have to hit the head with your hammer once, which I think is great. But of course, doing this opens the way to our treasure chest and some hearts. And I like hearts. Hearts are nice. So let's go and open our treasure chest and see what magical item we get that's going to carry us through this dungeon. You got the mirror shield. Its shiny surface reflects beams of light. Hold something to shield and then use something to aim its reflection. And of course the game has to give us a tutorial on how to shield. I don't know why. I don't know. But that's actually going to be it for us for this video. Yeah. So, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like rating, comment down below, and, you know, I real quick want to say, I like this shield. I definitely think this is one of the cooler looking mirror shields in the game, but I want to know what your opinion is. So, if you could, down in the comments, please let me know what your favorite shield period is in the Zelda franchise. It could be the mirror shield, it could be the Hylian shield, it could be any shield you want. But yeah, I'm EonThief, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, take care.